which can kind of unique because one thing is really beautiful against the grain. Now, most martial arts, even boxing, the power we show you is red, okay? It's the red cross, the most powerful punching. Okay? Most kung fu karate, everything from the, off from the red hand here, this is power. You're going to put the power up front. Put the power up front. That's why the stand designed for using the power up front. Okay? Now, the reason is that, oh, no, you everything you put in the front hand, you know, you punch from front hand, you get the front leg. No power, okay? But if you have the football cure, understand the language, okay? Understand alignment, okay? You can get a lot of power. Okay? If you look into the formula for power, okay? But I'm not a physicist or whatever. Only get two elements in the formula. It's the what? Mass times speed. Okay. It'll fall. Right? What's the mass? It's your body weight. Now if you can move your body, you can enhance your force. Right? If you increase your speed, you can also actually the impact. Right? That's why you can move your body the correct way, the right alignment, then you can increase your force tremendously, even though you hit with your front end. Besides this, why the foot was so important. The stand is really what the footwork. Okay? The stand is the key to proper alignment. The stand is already aligned before you can even throw a punch. Right? So the alignment is important here. Alignment, just recently, if you read the our newsletter, okay? John Little, he went to Bruce's library one evening. He opened a book. He said, pick up one book, nothing particular. We call it concentration. Okay. How to measure your concentration? You just flip over the page, it's one kind of empty page, okay, only take a few lines on top, a lot of empty space there. So this is Bruce Lee written down in pencil. Okay. And he asked himself, question, what is chicken dough? What is chicken dough? He got an answer, good word. Stand, coordination, alignment. That's on the top of the list. Okay? That's a chicken dough. It's what's in the worst. So, that page been hidden away for so long. For all this year. And all this year, practicing footwork, even in JKD, I said, what's most important? I don't become realized that 2 years later, footwork is the key. I said right there, 20 some years ago, in the hidden cave. If you go back to, what issue is that? I think it's a second or third issue. And it's the issue is the hidden passage. What is it, you know? It's a footwork, stand, alignment, and coordination. Okay, alignment is really give you the power. Therefore, the stand is important. Once you have proper stand, you put into it into alignment right away, so when you hit, when you strike, it's right there. That's good. Right? So now, this is not a boxing step, boxing step is not sure this way. Okay? This is not even a boxing step. So right here, it's everything lined up, alignment is important. From here, to shoulder back here, to form one solid straight line here. Alright? And here, the back here is support right here. It's just like you find a rifle here. Okay, you don't find a rifle like this here, right? Do you? You go to the army, get ready to fight, it's right here. A triangle here, right this here. When you hit, they get a proper support. The same here, when you throw a punch here, get a proper support. Okay? So you hit, right here. Okay, I cannot touch here, right here. Okay? Right here. Right? So for every action, it's equal opposite reaction. Right? You punch, it'll come back to you. Right? That's why the stand is the powerful stand. So you don't really need a lot of power, you know, need a lot of energy. You get better power. Okay? So that's why another really philosophy you can go really spend less and get more. Okay? So I exert less energy and still achieve the maximum power. Okay? If the stand is not at your right. Okay, let's open up a little bit here. Just open a little bit here. And turn a bit here like this here. Okay, like the boxing chair, okay? See right here? You're not going to put support, all right? So just to alter a little bit and make it different, right? So taking away the, when you throw a punch here, instantly you get power. The instant power, because it's all lined up, all right? The stands for, designed for the purpose. That's why I understand why doing this in front here, right? Now, let me give you the final point of punching, right? Never move your feet first, right? That's why I put the chicken over. This punch is so difficult to learn. To me. The chicken over front hand lead. Possibly the most difficult. Happy in JKD. No one else punch like this. Neither in boxing. Okay? Matthew, all this here coming from cancer. I did. That's why we see really based on. His heart beat later on based on the patient passing. Okay? In the suggestion. The hand has to move first. Okay? The power come off from the footwork. The major power of the footwork. The push off here. What off the from the ground, go back to the ground. Okay? Now, if you move the feet first, weapon here. You will land first, okay? You move your feet first here, you will land first before you can catch it. Because your power will go back to the ground. This is very important procedure here. Because of